up, people. It is KK101 with another video. And we back up. It's SportsCenter with your host, KK101. And you know, I usually talk about football. I'm going to give that job to Yeoman 55. I'm going to do the NBA. And if you know, Kyrie had the quad injury for one game, came back against the Nuggets, did his thing. They won. I think the record is 23-6. Decent. I think they're the best that you can NBA. And what else? If you see Steph Curry, he rolled his ankle. That thing was deadly. I mean, it wasn't deadly. Like, kids, I think you can. If you did it, it wouldn't hurt it more. But Steph Curry is probably gonna be out for like a season or something. A week or two. And just to let you know, who do you doubt think that's gonna go to the Super Bowl? Sanders for the Eagles. This is my reaction. Yes, the Eagles. Dang it, no. Dang it, the Eagles are gonna go to the Super Bowl. Carson Wentz gets injured. Ooh, maybe another team except the Eagles might come. Nick Foles, I don't think he's gonna do good. Carson Wentz was pretty good. And if you see, you could actually see two people just helmets hitting his leg. It probably hurt to him. And back to basketball. LeBron James, they were on a Let me talk about something else. Paul George went to Indiana, and the OKC Thunder won. Paul George got a lot of booze. If I can show you on my PlayStation tomorrow, I will. He got a lot of booze. He's from Indiana. And they won 100-95. If you know, Victor Oladipo is on the Pacers. He did his job. He does some of that stuff. And if you know, the Rockets have Chris Paul. He had a nasty game against the Charlotte Hornets with 31 points. James Harden and the Rockets are having a good game streak. And hope you like this video. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, comment, video. You already know. Panther Nation. Do do do. Do 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 do.